All right, here we go. RVA Smash coming up. Street Fighter 6 is the first time we've ever run Street Fighter. For anybody just joining us now, we are in. We are a Super Smash Brothers Ultimate tournament. We've been running for 137 weeks. We have never run anything other than Smash Ultimate, except one week about a year ago we ran Melee. But there is so much Melee in Richmond that we decided to back off on that and let the other many Melee tournaments shine. But we have never done Street Fighter, and I think it's time to expand into the world of the fighting game community. All right, going to get into the next set. It's going to be Mitch Nico versus Nazo. Kimberly versus Zangief. I don't know if they actually picked the characters below the correct ones or not, but we'll see. What I'm saying is I'm not sure if the names are on the right side or not.
I had a feeling, I was like, I don't know.
All right, so Nazo is Kimberly. The cams are on the wrong side, but that's gonna be Mitch Nico. I feel like you don't see a lot of Kimberly in Street Fighter 6. Again, not super well versed. I know the character is lower on the tier list, but definitely one of my favorites, just aesthetically. However, Zangief just takes out so much of that bar for each grab. All right, Nazo hitting back. Ooh, gonna get countered. Big hits coming out from Mitch Nico. Good block. Ooh, cross up coming out from Nazo. Nazo needs this game. Mitch Nico just needs a hit. And there it is. Chop. Alright, this is going to be the first winner semifinals. First winner semifinals, so it's going to be best of five, first of three. That's going to be Mitch Nico versus Swix FGC. Mitch Nico playing Zangief. We saw Mitch Nico earlier against Nazo on stream. That's going to be a Swix on the Ken. Yeah. Another game. So far, this is all Mitch Nico.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
Alright, I haven't had any seating issues just yet. If you are playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate exclusively for the Nintendo Switch Entertainment System, please make this your last friendly. Last friendly of Smash. Also, check that seating. Brothers Ultimate Seeding. This is going to be last call for Super Smash Brothers Ultimate Seeding. Please make sure that you are in the bracket if you are playing. If you don't know how to check the seeding, come on up here. I will show you. Biggest thing is one, that you're in the bracket. Two, that you are not playing your friend first round. I do not want to have you and your friend that drove together playing first round. So please let me know if there's any issues there. Three, you're not playing the same person to play every single week. Anything like that.
KO! Versus Bro on set of 5 upstairs. Click versus Bro, set of 5 upstairs.
Round 1. Fight.
Versus Chaos Arc. Fool versus Chaos Arc. Set up two. On set up three. Upstairs, gonna get Warner versus Pancake King. Warner versus Pancake King. Set up four. Upstairs, Archie versus Mr. C. Archie versus Mr. C.
This is Grand Finals, by the way. Just want to let you all know, Grand Finals of Street Fighter 6. Vesetnet versus Mitch Nico are 2-4 seeds today, both crushing it. Ooh, a reversal. Oh. Kicked in the groin, and that's going to be a game point for Vesetnet.
Attack, one good grab, and how to block. game, you have to win two games with it. You can play it like this.
Yeah.
I literally took two games in a row. I was so proud of myself. Like, the other person's like, oh, I gotta lock it.
Generic Michael versus Hulai. Generic Michael versus Hulai set of five upstairs.
Yeah. Round one.
Natro versus Nazo, set up two. Natro versus Nazo, set up two.
Hello, y'all. I'm going to provide some level of commentation, though I will admit I've not played Street Fighter in at least my entire life. But we are getting started here. I believe it is Meech Nico as the Zangief up one set. One set, I think that's what you call it, or game. Either way, he is going to lose the first game of this next. We're going to the round two here, seeing if the Kimberly can pull it through. I don't know any of these players personally. I think I saw Rod Bod, who I know. I don't know how I know him. I feel like I've seen his name before. But one thing I can commentate is Ganondorf versus Sheik. But a grappler versus a very nimble Kimberly player. Now, I know they gave this character, like, rushes to get in. And I've been seeing him make some great use of that, including the command supers and stuff like that. Doing some great damage. Pressuring here in the corner, seeing how she can get out. Such great control there. Finding that opening. Gonna be the lariat to take it there. This is going to be it. If Meech Nico takes this, I believe he takes this grand finals here. Feeling each other out. Both at the same level of meter. Good, great little pokes. Keeping Kimberly in this corner, you really want her in the wall. I love seeing this neutral. Kimberly finally finds her opening, seeing how much she can get out of this damage, out of this combo. Lariat out of that corner. Great anti-air. Okay, really poking, finding each other's weaknesses. Kimberly trying to keep him in the corner here. Again, getting some great damage. All right. Finds the hit here. This is not going to do it, but it is going to put him in a really bad situation. Okay. Well, great throw again on that wake up. How's he gonna find his way out? Blocking low. All right, finds his way out. There's that command grab. Does so much damage, opening her up. Finds the on wake up, just a down tilt, or down, what do you call it, a 2D? A 2D, that's why I call him Guilty Ghost Drive. Oh! Calling out that approach, and that is going to be a game going to Vesetnet. Vesetnet. All right, Michiniko's got to bring up back that one game that he had already. That's kind of wiped off at the board.
Right, it's 1-2 right now, right?
Okay. I think this is the score. I think it's correct. Zangief really does so much damage on this opening here. Oh, wow. I don't know if that that knee is a high or not, but it's doing some great pressure. Oh, and there's the perfect. I love the perfect screen KOs in these games. That's something I think other fighting games don't capitalize off of enough. All right. Driving her way in here. Michiniko, good defense of that. Doing some damage in return. Okay. Really feeling each other out here. Those leg tilts. Okay. Trying to find her opening. Still all getting blocked. Mashing out of that. Getting some good damage. That leg has been putting in work. There's that grab. Such great pressure and damage. He just needs this one game. Kimberly Starass is going to have to start playing for her life here. She is low on resources. There it is, that big grab. That is going to do it. I think that is Zangief and Michiniko taking it 3-1. Well done to everyone involved.